The pencil tool is an easy-to-use freehand tool, perfect for creating vectors that look organic. Whether you're drawing simple or complicated paths, the pencil tool follows your mouse across the screen. You can find the pencil tool here in the toolbar. When you select it, you'll immediately notice that a slider pops up. This slider controls how smooth our paths will turn out, and unsurprisingly, it's called the smoothing slider. So if I keep this number very low or at zero, then the path that I draw will follow my mouse movements very closely. Let's look at an example. If I want to trace this letter with 0% smoothing, the results will be interesting, because it's really hard to trace something super precisely with a mouse. The important thing to notice here is what's happening under the hood. If I select my shape with the node tool, you can see the huge number of nodes that we're dealing with here. In vector design, this isn't really the best way to go. The more nodes you have, the less smooth your path will look, and the more work you'll have to do down the line when you want to make an adjustment to your shape. To correct this, we've got a few options. First, we can select the nodes individually, and then delete them using the delete key. A faster and more controllable way to do the same thing, but for the entire shape, is by going to the smoothing slider in the inspector, and adjusting it until the shape looks the way I want it to. But there's an even more immediate way to remove all of these extra nodes. Just click on the Delete Nodes button down here. It's the quickest way to reduce your path down to its most elementary form. If this change is too drastic, just use any of the other options I showed you before. Now this time, let's use High Smoothing from the get-go, and let's trace our letter again. That looks a lot better. Don't forget to tap one more time on the first node to close the shape. And here's the final result. My path not only looks a lot smoother, but it's easier to work with as well. That's all for the pencil tool. Stay tuned for our next Academy episode, which will focus on brushes, another freehand tool in our app that you'll love. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and have fun creating. See y'all next time. Bye!